Hi there, Silver Young Solo Traveler. This is Aya. Today the topic will be how to buy hurricane travel insurance. How to buy hurricane travel insurance. Hurricane season is on us right now, so any traveler out, you will think about getting one. By doing some research, I came across this article written by Carl Hunger of Smarter Travel. So Mr. Hunger did some research and I find it really interesting. So I decided to share it with my fellow traveler out there. Every trip is worth taking. It has always been a risky project to book a vacation during hurricane or monsoon season. Based on a statistic, hurricane and monsoon affecting your trip are rather slim, but certainly not zero. Mother Nature kept changing her mind each year. It also appears that we are heading toward an increase in hurricane and monsoon being intense and frequent as well. This will make any traveler to start looking into insurance covering hurricane, monsoon, a winter storm. So few things need to be considered. Buy well in advance your insurance. Every insurance policy is different, but hurricane travel insurance typically protects you against hurricane that could happen. Therefore, if you wait to buy coverage until a hurricane appears imminent, has formed, or has been named, insurance company can claim the storm in question was a foreseeable event, which is ineligible for coverage. Read the fine print. Insurance company load their policy with fine print. Travel insurance provider have very particular parameters for what counts as a hurricane, at least in terms of covering customers. The threat of a hurricane usually isn't enough to qualify the hurricane as to directly impact your travel, such as airport closure. Now, cancellation versus interruption versus delay. Most travel insurance plans typically cover three primary scenarios with different level of coverage: advanced cancellation, trip interruption, and delay. So number one, cancellation cover the full canceling of your trip prior to departure. So the key word here is prior. Number two, trip interruption cover your losses for the unused portion of a trip cut short by a hurricane. This one, for the interruption, it only cover the unused portion of your trip cut short by a hurricane. plus transportation expense to get you home. Now, trip delay coverage take care of meal, lodging, and other expenses incurred when a trip is delayed by weather. So, Mr. Hanger proposed that we buy insurance, and based on his research, and I concur with him, there is one insurance title, Cancel for No Reason, and stand for CFAR, Cancel for No Reason. One way to avoid all of these rules and stipulations is a policy that lets you cancel for any reason. Any reason. So our best bet is to buy the one that lets you cancel for any reason. Now we're going to compare what the insurance company proposed to us. So where we go for comparison? There are dozens of sites that let you shop for hurricane travel insurance. So we have SquareMouth, InsureMyTrip, QuoteWright, or travelinsurance.com. If you go to their site, they will compare what is out there. They will also evaluate your policy closely on the actual insurance provider site. Then we have also NerdWallet that maintain a very comprehensive list of insurance provider and comparison site. If you would like a longer list of options, so you go to the site and then you will find out. Again, this is Aya, and thank you for watching Silver Young Solo Traveler. And if you haven't joined the family, please hit the red button below as well as the bell sign, so when I upload a new video, it will notify you. Let us build and grow together. Thank you for watching. Have a safe trip. Bye-bye.